spooky in here. That's some animation. He's throwing that spear at me. Is there a stash in this where I can give these weapons to my other characters? Find out. That guy. It's got like a town portal thing. What? No.
bombs in the world and then have it's 17 so far.
See, she's not the alchemist, so there it is.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further, or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I have not leave these walls. Never again.
Have the right herbs. Looks like I do. I needed that, that's for sure. Okay, so there's crafting involved, which is cool. Like World of Warcraft or Skyrim. Sounded like I need to progress the campaign and complete Mount Donan's favor to gain access to mounts. Good, I can go back to where I was. So I was trying to make my way to investigate the Lilith thing. All the way up there. See how hard it is for me to survive. People, even me, like I played the beta and I didn't like the beta. But I didn't play very far into it.
I'm out of fury.
Disappeared. The big open world feel to this compared to Diablo 3. I love Diablo 3. The classes were really fun to play. the levels were like arcade levels. Looks like it'll be nasty. Hopefully it's worth the trouble either by leveling up or getting some cool gear or something. Thing. Is this like a dungeon? bombs going off and I couldn't move. Swift Hunter, kill 15 monsters within 3 seconds. Gotta level up. To fill the urn. That's an improvement. Brutal claymore. That's an improvement. Assortment of herbs. Game is like a single player version of WoW, which I think is pretty cool. Yeah. there's some kind of transmog system for the gear. Complete the whole thing. Well, I don't have Animus. So you must have to do that to complete it. Things in Northrend, Shovel Tusk, bunch of spiders. Another player. Before. Some great music. Look at that mother. Annihilator. Like that guy on Spawn. The Violator. Bells. Vengeful spirit. Mugging the treasure goblin.
I must wait.
Thank you. ring. I need a ring. They don't have that old identify thing in here yet, huh? Need to go sell this stuff. I should be close. Still need to go north. Looks like my way is cut off from here. What's this ring? Resistance to all elements, fire resistance. Camp or village down there? How can I get down there? After I get to this village, it's going to be it for today. I have got to get me some lunch, take a shower, and go to work. Let's see, is there a waypoint here? I hope so. Oh, there's a waypoint. Please like and subscribe.